shot into two big barrels. Where will these wild dogs take us this afternoon? Brent asked which direction I thought they were going to head in earlier, and it's so difficult to tell with these animals because they often zigzag from side to side and don't necessarily take a set course, a set route when heading out. Such beautiful colors and patterns on their coats, all very different to one another. And they're off. So they're currently heading directly north, which does suit us to a degree, but we'd prefer them to head east onto our property, so right onto the off the road, as opposed to left. Come back with me. Scott's just let me go ahead of him, and then he's going to come up behind us and leapfrog us next. It looks like they've seen something. They're on the go. They've seen him
down this road towards us. And we are going to get some magical images if they do continue down towards us. Must be a cameraman's best and worst nightmare because there's so much going on. So they've certainly got their work cut out for them, Andrew and Brian. But this is... days like this are what we wait weeks and months for. So if it is your first drive on Safari Live, welcome, and you couldn't have got any better timing than this, because this is some magical action. And there you can see Brent and Brian, you know, also here enjoying this with us, which is also something wonderful, because as a lot of you may know, this is Brent's favorite animal, and for all of us, it's an animal that we really see and always do love seeing, because of the excitement they bring when they are on the move. Whose picture we are now? You can keep us updated on that, I'd prefer it, please. So from the later. So I freewheeled for as long as I could, but that wasn't sustainable because the hill has come to an end and now we start reversing. I wish the speedometer worked so I could tell you how fast we were moving, but it doesn't. But we're on the move and this is magical. Brent following from behind, myself reversing in front of them. And this is absolutely magical. So I hope you're all enjoying it. I certainly am. So, back to our picture, and again, such a good idea from Alex, the way he's controlling and handling the sighting from the director's point of view, and I hope you're enjoying the luxury of having shots coming from both vehicles, because it is, again, just so unique for us both to be here in such a special sighting. So important to share this with as many people as possible. We're just going to pass them now and let the wild dogs run past them. I'm actually going to leave this sighting now because there is a third vehicle waiting very nearby, so Brent can stay with them and enjoy it, or either Brent drops off and I stay with them because I'm in front, it might be better. Alex, it might be better to stay with me because I'm in front of them, and Brent can just drop off because there's another vehicle waiting to join. It's important for these animals to stop and start, not only to look for potential prey. So allow Andrew to give you some close-up shots of these beautiful animals. Really interesting how they have these massive ears, far bigger than a dog would usually have. But what has that member seen? It seems to be darting off with quite a lot of excitement. What was it that caught his attention there?